high plank with a knee drive. Drop the hips low to the floor like you're doing an up dog stretch, and then quickly pull your belly button in and lift your hips to drive one knee towards your heart center. Alternate legs every time you come up. Really, really squeeze your abs and try to add speed if you can. Some things to beware of is shoulder shrugging. So just like all your other planks, make sure you do not shrug your shoulders. Push your hands strongly into the floor and focus on squeezing your hips.